Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So for today's video, I'm going to share with you guys on what documents I prepared for my USCIS biometrics. So last February 1, I received my appointment notice or ASC appointment notice. This one guys. So it says here that I have my schedule February 9, 2021, 9 a.m. in the morning in Dallas, Texas. And also, this state here, what I need to bring for my USCIS biometrics. So, it says here that I need to bring this appointment and also this applicant's information worksheet. So, they arrive together in one mail. So, and other one is photo identification. So you need to bring either this photo ID, passport, driver's license, military ID, national ID, and state issued photo ID. So you need to bring one of those photo IDs, guys. And also, I did a research on what other documents that I need to bring for tomorrow on my USCIS biometrics. So I found that I need to bring also marriage certificate and birth certificate, because they will ask these two documents when we do our biometrics. So that's all guys, hope you will find this video helpful. Hope guys you will subscribe our channel, like, comment, and share, and hit the notification bell so that you will get notified when we upload a new videos. So next day we will upload our USCIS biometrics experience. Bye guys, thank you for watching.